the last of the good stuff, boss.
I know. Some of those bottles I've had for 10 years. But we gotta make payroll. Get it out of here.
You heard him. Load it up.
Good to see you, boys.
Boss, any word on a job I pulled with Salvatore?
You did fine, Tom. Ghillotti's got nothing on us now. We bought some time. At least until the money runs out.
Don't go selling off the farm yet, boss.
Sam says you worked out an angle.
Yeah, and you're gonna love it. We make a few bucks and knock out a couple of Morello's teeth, too.
Okay, what's the rumpus?
A couple of weeks ago, I'm relaxing in the cigar lounge at the Blue Tropics.
Where?
Some small-time whorehouse. It's just a couple of closets with some mattresses on the floor.
It's a gentleman's club. They got a bar and everything. Anyways, one of the Johns is south, and he's crying to the madam about all his troubles. He catches my ear on account of his goofy accent. He's going on and on about how he just landed this huge payday. But the goons he's working for are already twisting his arm, and he's got the busted nose to show for it.
You pick up his tab?
Hell no. But I walked him out of the place, took him to the diner around the corner to sober up. We get to talking. Turns out his name is Gates. He's this hick up from Kentucky.
Moonshiner?
Better. His pop's got a couple of real distilleries, and I'll give you one guess as to their exclusive buyer around these parts.
Morello.
And you think he wants to burn bridges?
Oh, yeah. I've been working him steady, boss. He's bringing up another shipment tonight, but he's got his entire crew ready to roll over. All we gotta do is make it look like a proper heist.
I don't know, Paulie. You really trust this guy?
He's got no love for Morello, I'll tell you that. Not like we got a lot of options here. We'll be cutting up the last beam pretty soon, boss.
What do you think, Tom?
We need to replace the Canadian. If Paulie says this Gates can do that, I'm in.
Where's the meat?
The big parking garage downtown.
Okay, do it. But you better not be playing grab ass this time. You take Carlo and little Bill with you.
Sure thing, boss.
Once you have the truck, drive it back here.
We won't let you down, boss.
Don't make me regret giving you some time out there in the streets with the guys, Carlo.
You don't have to worry about me.
I know I don't. Tommy does that for me.
I'll keep your driver safe, boss.
Buona fortuna, boys.
Sam and little Bill said to meet him downtown. Okay, Carlo? Looking kind of like you shit yourself.
Get bent.
Big moment, huh? Finally running with the pack.
Listen, I spend more time with a Don than all of you's put together.
Sure. Sat out on the road, wait until he's finished. Careful! What was I saying?
Cops are on our tail, I think.
There he is!
If you don't want me to come, I won't. It's fine. Boss doesn't have to know.
Nah, you're coming. The boss said you're coming. Just, you got a face like you're being taken for an errand. I don't want Gates thinking we're frails.
Why is Gates selling Morello anyways?
First time Gates pulled in with his trucks, Morello decided to change up the terms. The big guy himself popped him in the nose as part of their renegotiation.
His nose is gonna get more than a pop if Morello hears we're involved.
That's why we're pretending to stick him up. Then he'll go back to his pop and tell a sob story about being robbed at gunpoint. He'll convince his old man that Morello can't protect the merchandise. They'll need to find a new buyer out here, and he's heard of a stand-up guy named Salieri.
This plan is some bullshit, Tom. Paulie told it to me yesterday, and somehow it's gotten worse.
Hey, when you get a lead for the boss, and you don't just drive him places, then you get to pick holes. So then, shut your damn mouth.
Whatever helps you sleep. When Morello tracks you down, don't come crying to me.
You serious? You actually serious?
Fellas, knock it off. Christ.
I do a lot of deals here.
Parking attendant don't ask for much dough. Always closes up shop till I'm done.
Okay, we're good. Gates is waiting up on the top floor.
Place seems clear so far.
Only people with cars are people with jobs. 9 to 5, place is deserted.
Well, we got jobs and we're here.
That kind of a job, sure.
Anything else we need to know about Gates, Paulie?
Only that he's got a bust-up nose and crates full of the good stuff.
Our kind of guy.
Our kind of guy. Park up over there.
Paulie, good to see you, pal.
Yeah, you too, Gates.
Well, I hope you all have good taste in whiskey.
I ain't really the expert here.
Tommy.
Oh, yeah. It's fine. Your first payment. If the Don's impressed, he'll finance more runs.
And each one's gonna be bigger than the last. We're all gonna be rich, boys.
Well, we are always happy to do business with good folks like Don Salieri. Please, give him my regards.
Sure thing. Now we just gotta conclude this transaction.
Damn it, Paulie!
No, no! It's okay.
Oh. What? I told you we gotta make it look like a proper robbery.
Damn thing's gonna be crooked by the time I'm done with this city.
Ah, don't worry, pal. With all the dough you're raking in, you're gonna be able to pay for a new one.
Watch out!
Gates took a bullet.
This ain't as bad as it looks. Now take the booze and get. My guys will come for me. Now go, go, go! So long as you guys clear him out up ahead, I'll be safe here with the little guy.
Carlo, in the cab with me. You're no use dead. Tommy, check for more of them. This thing ain't over.
Come on, I'll back you up!
We got more of them!
Over here!
Got a new guy! More of these guys? Some of that city crew's coming in!
They got backup!
They keep coming! There's more!
Gotta reload!
He's up ahead!
He took him out!
Get this guy off me!
Look for extinguishers or something. I see fire sprinklers up on the ceiling. We
We need to turn them on! There's gotta be a valve turn someplace. Is there a way through this fence? Over here!
Grab a set of wheels and watch my back.
Sure, Sam.
How the hell did Morello hear about my deal?
All kinds of beefers in this city. For now, let's get the booze back to the warehouse and try not to die.
Over here! I knew it! We got more guys on us!
Okay, let's slow them down some.
Hit him where it hurts!
Yes, we are too! Thank Christ for that. Let's head home, see what we got.
We got the booze. I mean, I know it didn't go to plan, but we got the booze.
Yeah. Though tonight, me and you are gonna drink a bunch of it.
I guess we earned that much.
Looks like a 38. Morello's boys caught up with you?
Yeah, boss. We took care of it.
What about the kid from Kentucky?
Well, he took a slug to the shoulder, but he's a tough blocker. He and his crew dusted out as soon as we bumped off Morello's hatchet men.
Getting shot will give Gates and his pop another reason to ice Morello out of the whiskey business.
Well, let's see if this hooch was worth all the trouble. Excellent. I'll work out the details with Papa Gates. But once we're running this Kentucky Brown, we'll be back in brass buttons. Good work, son. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of all of you. Saludo!
Saludo!
Sounds like Salieri was getting ready to make his move.
Working up to it, maybe. But then Prohibition ended. And the bootlegging business got knocked on its ass. You know, that fighting over booze meant next to nothing. It took us a few years to recover. But when we did bounce back, boy, it was something. We took what dough we had from the moonshine and Canadian whiskey and invested it into new rackets. Some of them even legal. Construction, restaurants, trucking, gambling. We branched out into everything, except peddling dope. By 35, things were looking up. We had good money rolling in on the regular. I had a wife and daughter. Sam was running a club for the Don. Even Paulie had a few rackets of his own. Wasn't exactly happy, but what do you call it?
Content.
Yeah, that was it. And Salieri, he finally starts talking about getting out of Morello's shadow. Maybe buying our own cops, our own politicians.
That's interesting. You think Salieri was sourcing highbinders in 34?
Maybe. Why?
Well, a few years back, a voice squad got a judge on solicitation of a minor. Once in the box, he started confessing all sorts of misbehaving, trying to get a deal. But he copped to taking kickbacks from Morello and your man Salieri. Playing him off one another, trying to goose the take. But once Morello found out, he threatened to bury the judge's kids on the beach. Still breathing, of course.
Christ. That was the missing piece.
How's that?
Morello was always winding us up. But he never did anything that might start an all-out war. Learning Salieri was building his own bench must have finally tipped his scales, because in 35, he hit us with both barrels. Of his face and pasted it
hey,
on his face.
Tommy.
Oh, hey, boss. What's going on?
I'm glad you're here.
There you go, boss.
I'm going to Pepe's for lunch, but Carlo called in sick. You up for a drive?
Sure, boss.
Bravo. I'm already starving. You got a piece on you?
Yeah. You think I'll need it?
You know how it is. Things with Morello have been a little quiet lately. Maybe it's just got me jumpy, is all. So how's business, Tom?
Hey, you know how it is. It's good.
Sure, I know the business. I see the books every day. But since what happened, I know that a capo needs to talk to his soldiers without some other guy getting in the way.
I guess we're mixing with a better sort of person, though. And I like dealing with all these big shots we got on the pad. Anything's better than those grifters trying to shift their hooch before the 21st went through.
Ah, this is only the start of it, Tom. I got plans. Plenty of good people lining up for a slice.
Glad to hear it.
Ha ha!
traffic in Chinatown.
We got cops, Tom. Must be nice for you, some time away from Paulie and his cockamamie schemes.
That's better conversation, boss. I'll give you that.
Sure I am.
Me, Sam, and Paulie, though, we're still real tight. We've been through some times together.
Yeah, don't I know it.
He's gone. Go back to patrols. We'll get him next time.
I have been looking forward to this all week. Wait till you taste the cassata, Tom.
Oh. Oh, more wine. Hey, more wine here, please, quickly. You're going to love this wine. It's a... Don Salieri! Welcome, my friend. Welcome.
Good to see you, Pepe.
Yes. Hey, come. Our guest has arrived, eh?
What's on the menu today?
My mother, she would be so honored if you tried her caponata.
Excellent. Bravo, bravo.
Well, Benny, let me get you a chair for you, huh? Si, please. And to drink, a Chianti. I've been saving this just for you.
Yeah, bene, bene, bene.
Enjoy, huh?
I'm glad you're off the roof, Tom.
Sarah threatened to leave me if I didn't dry out.
I know.
She told you.
No. I put her up to it. Drunkards get sloppy, Tom. I didn't want you to make a mistake we couldn't live with.
For you? And for you.
Pepe! The meal is a masterpiece, as always.
Molto grazie, Don Salieri. Praise from such a gourmet as you, it filled me with joy.
Now, you wouldn't call me a gourmet if you knew what I had for supper.
Get down!
Let me finish my wine.
Hey, Salieri! Come out of there and we'll make this quick.
Smoke them out, Joe.
Shit, watch out!
Going out the front door. Can you move?
Not fast enough. We're gonna ambush these boys. I'll keep them entertained while you slip out the back and circle around.
You sure, boss?
Blow them all down, Tommy. Not one of them goes home tonight.
Okay, boss. Be careful.
Tom, just be quick about it.
Found it.
I'm with you.
Don Salieri! Boss! It's clear!
Oh, look at the balls on this kid. You really saved my ass, Tom.
We gotta go, boss. The cops will be here soon.
I need a minute to catch my breath.
Well, let me get you back to the bar.
No, not the bar. We're going to see Carlo. That son of a bitch knew where I was going today, and he calls in sick.
He set you up.
To us, Tom, you could have ended up just as dead.
Yeah, I know, boss.
Carlo's jacked up with some dame in Holbrook. Let's go see what he has to say about all this. Step on it, Tom. Every minute Carlo's still breathing is a minute that's got me pissed.
Sure, boss.
Can't believe these bastards had the brass balls to wreck my car. Had to be Carlo, didn't it? His pop was tight with Morello right when we started out. Apple don't fall far from the tree, huh? I wept at his funeral. And his sons will be laughing loud. His mom's already a widow, Tom, and now he's gonna make her lonely till the day she dies. For what? Some dough to buy his dope? And my foot through his face. You know what? Come on, Tom, we don't have time for this. This happened. I get to plug another rat, and we finally go to the mattresses with Morello. Today's the day the dam breaks.
Sure feels like it.
All cars, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Boss, why don't you let me go first, huh? Carlo might be waiting for us.
No, Tom, my face is going to be the first and last thing this bastard sees.
What the fuck?
You goddamn dirty grifter.
You better dangle, sweetheart.
It's gonna be a closed casket, Carlo.
You okay, Boss?
Yeah, just a little one. Let me catch my breath.
Jesus, he's fast for a big guy.
Don't let him get away!
Help! Help me, someone!
Come back here, Carlo!
They're going to kill me!
Hey, we ain't finished with you!
Tommy, please! I can explain! Think about this now! Please! Let me talk to the boss! I can explain everything! Tommy, you gotta know! Morello, he was gonna kill Mom! I had to do it! I had to! They made me do it, Tommy! Please! I can explain.
There's only so many rules in this life.
He's still alive.
I'm not sure.
Sergio, how are you? Keeping out of trouble?
Sure. Who's this? Wait a minute. Is that Gordy? It is. Hey, Gordy, how you doing, buddy? Hardly recognized you. What'd he do?
You said you were having some trouble down at the docks, right?
Yeah. It's nothing I can't handle.
Yeah, well, I did some asking around. This asshole was planning a strike. Strikes are no good for business. Unless you don't want to call him for it, right?
Right.
So I decided the union needed a change in leadership. Is that all right with you?
Of course.
Good. Now, what about that other thing?
That's why I'm here. Salieri's still alive.
God damn it! What happened?
I don't know yet. Crew we sent is dead. Restaurant's all shot to hell.
Stop your crying. Trying to have a conversation here. What about the cockroach Carlo?
Found him with his head smashed in like a fucking watermelon. Never seen anything like it.
So the army must have figured Carlo was the rat. God damn it. Can't even hear myself think.
It's gonna be a war.
I told you to shut the fuck up! We've been at war since we killed Papone. It's just out in the open now.
What do you want me to do?
Make your rounds. Tell little boys to keep their eyes peeled and their powder dry.
Okay. Put the word out.
Hey. Just, keep your head down, little brother.
You too, Don Morello.